simple language, Kuhn was a scientist from USA, from Chicago. He developed a theory of theories or a model of models and said that knowledge, growth of knowledge is not a continuous process. Growth of knowledge is not a continuous process. It follows through two phases, peaceful phase and the crisis phase. During the peaceful phase, there is no growth of knowledge. Knowledge grows when there is crisis. So in this diagram, there are some plateaus. These plateaus are the peaceful periods. And this vertical, they show the crisis period. When there is a crisis, the scientists develop new theories. And then they start following those models. Again, there will become some crisis. Again, new research will be done. In simple language, this is the model known as the model of models, in which he divided the whole historical period into the period of crisis and period of tranquility, period of peace, and saying that during the period of peace, there is no growth of knowledge. People follow the old pattern. When there is crisis, people generate knowledge. This is the model. Now, see, you are science students, many of you. There was a time when Newton was very important. Laws of Newton. Har bachcha yahi pad raha hai. Sari physics usi se explain hoti thi. Laws of Newton. But when there came a crisis, and Newton's laws start failing, then some new physics was created. This is actually a simple example. When actually universal laws means if you are trying a law 10,000 times, 10,000 times the result should be the same. Then it is a universal law. The result will be the same. But if the result is like 9,999 by 10,000, it means your theory is failing once. Then it is a crisis. And Kuhn said, knowledge will be created here. When Newton started failing, the theory of relativity came. A new knowledge was created. Now, theory of relativity is also failing. So the quantum mechanism or unified field theories are coming. They are merging the strong forces and the weak forces. New knowledge will be created. This is the model which he applied in social sciences. That knowledge is not a continuous process where the every generation will be contributing to the previous knowledge. It is not a steady process. It is a process of crisis and like this. When the peaceful period is there, there is not a growth of knowledge. When there is crisis, then the knowledge grows. This is Kuhn's model. The idea is that knowledge is continuous growth. It is not added in every coming period. It is in crisis. When there is crisis, there is no knowledge. Period of crisis, there is growth in knowledge. But then normal tarike se jeevan chalta hai, simplify hota hai. Ye hai Kuhn's model. Isko padh lena aap log kitab se diya hua hai, Evolution of Geographical Thought mein. Maine reference bhi diya hai. This is a very popular book. Evolution of Geography, page 225 and 258. Iska jo 6th edition usme ye de rakha hai.